I have no wife, no parent, child, ally to give my substance to. But whom I make must be my heir. And this makes men observe me. This draws new clients daily to my house that bring me presents, send me plate, coin, jewels, with hope that when I die, which they expect each greedy minute, it shall then return tenfold upon them.
I but do as I am taught, follow your grave instructions, give them words, pour oil into their ears, and send them hence.
Honor. There's no such thing in nature, a mere term invented to awe fools.